I'm using the Mirage Pro to temper chocolate. And now, if you're tempering chocolate, really the way we've done it in the past is we've used a double boiler. And you take a double boiler in a water bath, and you'd raise the temperature of the chocolate to 110 degrees, and then you'd have to take the chocolate out of the double boiler and let it cool to 87 degrees. So you'd be back and forth between the water bath and letting it cool. Also, with a water bath in a double boiler, you have to worry about condensation. If condensation were to get into the chocolate, you would actually then have the chocolate would harden. So we really have a better solution. The Mirage Pro, with its low-end control, we have the capability to actually have a temperature setting of 90 degrees. And what we'll do then is we'll heat this up to the 110, but then we'll back it down to that 90 to get the cooling of the chocolate. Now we can let this here all day long, and it will maintain this 90 degrees on the plate. The plate temperature being 90, the chocolate temperature being about 87. So we've done the chocolate here a little bit ahead of time, just to show you. And some quick little items here that we've put together just as a quick and easy, nice, elegant looking appetizer or a sweet treat. Something you can do easily with some chocolate and the Mirage Pro induction unit.